pass on our former president to what critics are saying about Black Panther. Here's our entertainment guru, franklyHANK.
Hello.
Hello.
I do have to tell you, right before I came out here, I was reading that Quincy Jones is now saying Elvis is alive and well and working at a Popeyes in Louisville, Kentucky. So we're going to look into that and get back to you.
Sounds good. All right, what do you got? What do you got in pop culture?
Quincy cracking up.
Sorry, I couldn't resist. Making Obama from WBEZ in Chicago. It's their newest podcast just out. They also did the podcast Making Oprah. It's going to follow Obama's 20 years from being a community organizer to his 2004 speech at the Democratic National Convention. They interviewed more than 50 people. They also interviewed Obama. They said they had an hour with him and used every second of it.
Wow.
First episode just came out today, totally free. Download it where you download podcasts. I've not heard it yet, but I loved their Making Oprah podcast.
All right, Stacy Keach coming back to Chicago after his illness.
Yes, very excited about this. So Goodman Theater has announced Stacy Keach is coming back to Chicago for his one-man production on the life of Ernest Hemingway called Pamplona. Keach was on Windy City Live last May to promote the show. Opening night, he had a heart attack on stage.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't know if he knew that he had a heart attack. We didn't know. We just knew something was very wrong.
Right.
He took some time off. The Goodman was hoping to bring him back. He's now coming back in July. From the little of the show that I saw, it was fantastic. So I cannot
wait.
You
were there the night that he had the heart attack.
Yeah.
And what happened on stage when this happened?
He just looked very incoherent and very lost. So we weren't sure if it was part of the script, but when he started repeating the same lines five and six times, we started to think something's not right. And at one point, they just stopped the show and asked him to leave the stage.
Right.
Robert Falls, the director, came on and said he wasn't feeling well. He hadn't been feeling well all day. This is not the show we wanted to give you, so we're going to go ahead and end it now, and hopefully we can do it again. So I'm glad they're getting the opportunity to do it, because I really did enjoy what I was seeing, and I think it's going to be a great show.
Oh, good.
July.
Yeah, I'm glad he's better.
Okay, so you got to see the humans. We had the stars on our show.
We had Richard Thomas and Pamela Reed on the show. I absolutely loved this show. It's playing at the Cadillac Palace Theater. This Sunday is its last day. It won the Tony in 2016 for Best Play. Set in New York City at a family Thanksgiving. Mother and father visiting their daughter. Dad has a secret. Grandma is elderly and needing care. One daughter just ended a relationship. Another is in one but pressured to get married. It is every dysfunctional reason you hate Thanksgiving. But it is smart and funny. 90 minutes, no intermission, and I really and truly enjoyed it.
You did.
I did.
Oh, good.
Tickets are available, BroadwayInChicago.com.
Yeah. All right. Okay, so I cannot wait to see Black Panther. I know you guys, and the hype is incredible.
The hype is incredible.
And the reviews are coming in.
The critics' reviews are now coming in, and they say it is worth every bit of the hype.
Ooh. Oh, good.
Some are calling it the best superhero movie Marvel has ever made.
Wow.
It has a 99% on Rotten Tomatoes.
No way.
Peter Travers, who does reviews for ABC News, says you've never seen anything like it in your life. The Toronto Sun says it is better than you actually expect. New York Times says it is. It takes you to a whole new place. So ticket sales are through the roof. Opens nationwide Friday, February 16th. You still can win tickets. There's a special screening Tuesday night. You can win tickets from Windy City Live. Just go to windycitylive.com and click on promotion. We're going to pick those winners tomorrow.
Okay.
Fantastic.
My mother told me this morning, you better get your tickets. I hear it's all sold out. Can you get some tickets? So, yes, Mama, I'm going.
That's it. All right. Thank you so much, franklyHANK.